Still, I couldn't chew if I was on the milk. Cause we came up in the field, my brother, we built up.
Came up in the field, my brother, we built tough. Like this gentrified city, my brother, we built up. We them kids you used to feel, my brother, that's still us. When we're down on the schools, but trust me, we're still up. Still, I couldn't chill if I was on the milk. I feel like Neo in this film, what's the better pill? Cause we came up in the field, my brother, we built tough. Like this gentrified city, my brother, we built. I'd be lying if I said I didn't work for this street. I took the staircase.
So we're here with GB athlete Alex Bottrell after his time trial today. How did it go, Alex?
Do you know what? It went alright. We were thinking it was a bit hit and miss in the morning, pissing down, a bit windy, but we kind of nailed it. So the time was 115.04. It's the time we have 3 watches on it. One was just under 115, and then one was bang on, and one was just over. So we took a little bit of an average, basically.
Time trial always planned, or is it spontaneous?
It was a little bit off the cuff. We did a session the other week, a couple 400s off short recovery, and then we thought, in some decent shape, maybe give it a go. We just kind of decided we'll do it on Saturday. Didn't really taper much. Did 2 sessions during the week. Got it done basically, just off the back of a training week.
In the light of lockdown lifting, do we see you in any races potentially?
Oh, see, that is a question. I don't know if I can tell you that, but I might be racing end of August. Who knows? I might be doing a few in August. In Europe, you never know.
Big things to see from there, then.
Yeah, I've got 2 races potentially lined up. So 2 races, 2 chances, 2 different events though. So not the same. So one of them's a little bit different. So we'll see.
Well, we wish you all the best for the future.
Cheers, thank you very much.
Thank you.